Losing the fat around your midsection can be a difficult, in addition to being a risk factor for several diseases. Excess abdominal fat may make you feel bloated and discouraged. Luckily, there are several strategies have been shown to be especially effective in reducing your waist size. If you want, having a flat stomach, this video may be just what you want. In this video, we will show you how to get a flat stomach in a month. More importantly, you don't need special equipment until the end, of course. Don't forget to like and share the video. We put the top 4 flat belly exercises that you can do from your own home in just 30 days. Each day you will need only 10 minutes of your time to perform these exercises. In each one, should be done for the amount of time 15 second break in between. Number 1. Plank. Start with your elbows on the floor, under your shoulders and your forearms flat on the floor. Lift up onto your toes and keep your whole body in one straight line. Look down at your hands and ensure your hips aren't too high or low. Hold the plank for 25 seconds to start with, building to 60 seconds, and remember to breathe. Repeat 4 times, rotate pelvis under to reduce pressure on your lower back into a posture. Keep your whole body level, not arched at the waist or hips. The wider you have your feet, the more stable you are and the easier you'll find it. Number 2. Crunches. Lie down on your back and your legs and stabilize your lower body. Cross your hands to opposite shoulders or place them behind your ears without pulling on your neck. Lift your head and shoulder blades from the ground. It's best to start off with a set of 10 to 20 at a time and add another set as you get better. Number 3. Stretching.